My name is Ole Andreassen. I'm professor in psychiatry from University of Oslo, and I am co-chairing the Alzheimer's disease working group.
My name is Danielle Possema. I'm from the VU University of Amsterdam in the Netherlands. I'm the co-chair of the PTC Alzheimer work group. We try to understand the genetic causes of Alzheimer dementia, and we try to collect as many as possible data sets to see whether we can find the genes that are important for Alzheimer dementia.
Dementia is a disease of old age groups, and it's increasing in numbers worldwide. But the problem is there is no cure or no treatment, and by doing genetics we'll have an excellent opportunity to obtain new valuable information about new treatment strategies.
Yeah, so we try to publish our first paper. We are a very young PTC group, so for next year we are hoping to be able to publish the first paper and find the first new hits for Alzheimer's.